It's been obviously a very exciting week. It's been astonishing how many people have been attending these events. I think there may be 1,000 people here at the AOL NewFront. There were, I think, 800 at the Hulu NewFront earlier today. So takeaway number one is enormous enthusiasm among the advertising agencies and the marketers for this burgeoning medium of digital video. What we're seeing here is actually the invention and evolution of a medium that right now is becoming a true complement to or alternative to a lot of basic and mid-level cable. I think what you've seen from Hulu, from Yahoo, from Weather Channel, from Wall Street Journal, from AOL, and from Microsoft are, number one, a substantial amount of reality programming. Some of it in, you know, genres that we're familiar with, say food programming by, you know, Rocco DiSpirito or Mario Batali, but also some of it in new nonfiction genres. I mean, there was a pretty powerful program presented yesterday by, actually both by Microsoft and Weather Channel, which you might call reality TV environmental programming. So that's number one. It's that this is a real medium for real viewers, real consumers, and real advertisers, done by real writers and real programmers and real stars and producers. So that's the first observation. Second observation is that an enormous amount of this, and probably all of it, is creatively led. What we're seeing is very highly recognized creative people, you know, stars like Hank Azaria, you know, stars like producers, directors like Morgan Spurlock, stars like Seth Meyers or Ed Helms, who are basically turning to digital video to for the kind of creative expression and programming that they can't do on cable or broadcast. And I think that's also really, really important, that when creative people basically see the potential of a new medium and they want to drive it forward, and we're presenting the platforms for them literally, great things can happen. We are seeing some of the biggest television stars and movie stars in the world coming to digital and inventing original programming, blockbuster programming. What's so exciting about this is we are here at the birth of a new popular medium, and that is a very big deal indeed. I think the digital companies all have excellent metrics in terms of their audiences, their audience sizes, their audience demographics, how many people are coming in, how frequently they're coming in, how much they're watching. So it's actually relatively straightforward for any advertiser to come in and, you know, buy any of these companies that are presenting this week. In terms of being able to do comparable metrics, that still has a way to go. Nielsen did announce this week testing a pilot program for kind of cross-platform programming to be able to measure digital video alongside television. The problem is as of yet, it only brings in PCs. It doesn't include smartphones and tablets. So that's, you know, so we have a little bit of a ways to go there. The second area that really bears emphasis is that this all has to be built around the principle of viewability. That's what the 3MS initiative, the Making Measurement Make Sense initiative that's being led by the IAB, the ANA, and the 4As is about. And so once we get, we have agreement on viewability as a principal metric, we're now in the testing stages on the standards for display. We're moving very rapidly into testing the standards for video. We've got to get there quickly so we can really develop a complete consensus understanding of what is a GRP, how can we apply GRPs concomitantly in digital media and non-digital media so that we can do this cross-platform analysis, planning, buying, analysis, and optimization. So I guess the short answer, I just gave you the long answer. The short answer is advertisers can go in and buy this now anywhere and do it very, very, very profitably. And they are doing that. That's what this week is about. But to be able to do that kind of large-scale look and planning across platforms, which is what everybody really wants to do, that's still a work in progress that is making great progress this year because of the 3MS initiative.
What's the difference between digital and TV? What is a TV in 2013?